Can you imagine a quarantine of New York City? No, I can't imagine a quarantine of New York City.
Stay-at-home orders have turned America's densest and most vibrant cities into virtual ghost towns.
Calling New York City now the epicenter of the outbreak.
The city is entering phase one of reopening.
Thousands of New Yorkers peacefully protesting racism and police brutality.
In Times Square, more gathered and called for a better tomorrow.
This is a transformative time, one that should not be ignored.
It's about one moment, the moment before it all becomes clear. And in that one moment, you start to believe there's nothing to fear.
It's about one second. When you're on the verge of success, the sky starts to change and the wind starts to blow.
And oh, you suddenly a stranger. There's no explaining where you stand.
You think you know where you stand.